Suppose I can muster up the strength for another battle.
Hey, listen. Are you a complete idiot?
What?
Shut up. You're the one making the noise. Those bells. This is a surprise attack. In case you've forgotten,
it's every little thing with you, isn't it?
And you don't worry about anything. Why am I stuck with you?
Good enough, both of you. This is our chance for revenge. Revenge for Hufei. It's no time to be bickering like children. Calm down. I'm not the one who needs to calm down here.
Actually, your voice is a little loud.
Yes, yes.
Attack! Enemy attack!
There you go. We've been spotted.
All right. We're close enough now. Come on, both of you. Oh yeah! Fight time!
Here we go again. Every time.
Our objective is to reach the drawbridge in the middle of the enemy. Lower it. It will create a path for our forces. First, we must break through the garrison that lies in front of us. Gan Ning. Ling Tong. Let's go.
can't really sit out a battle that's already been started. I suppose I'll join you. It's a sneak attack. No matter. At all costs. Okay. Now we must hurry to the drawbridge.
The enemy is attacking at this time of night. Prepare yourself!
Zhang Liao, wasn't it? Nice to see you again.
Ling.
What are you doing? I can handle him alone.
You reckon? It's not in my nature to leave a friend in trouble, though.
A friend?
Yeah, friend. Everyone who fights on the same side should be friends.
Everything's so simple for you. I kind of like that.
I have my limit as to how much I can take. It's time you felt the disappointment of defeat for yourself.
Come on! What are you waiting for? Let's get this.
Performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
We don't stand a chance against such fighting spirit. We must fall back for the time being.
Moved from our path. Now's our chance. Okay. Our allies are free to move. We will continue on and crush.
surprise attack? Our camp is in disarray. We cannot reform our ranks.
The enemy is in a state of confusion. This is our chance to take down the garrison.
It looks like Lu Meng was successful. All units, prepare to advance. Annihilate the enemy.
Find your tactics less than honorable, and I shall fix nonetheless.
Did you get away? I find you to be quite amusing. I'm about to give you all the more fun.
Ling Tong. You're doing great. Get stronger and smarter every day.
Same warriors of Ruxukou and fled her face. Revenge for a sneak attack. It'll be my pleasure to meet them in
battle. Have requested reinforcements from the Shanyue tribesmen. However, their messenger should still be close by. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Somebody even lazier than I am.
Don't let up, Ling Tong. You're doing great.
The blade of the warp, then I shall serve as the shield that defends against your attack.
Okay, give it your best shot. I doubt you can stop me when I'm actually serious.
Every day.
I will take down the enemy main camp and bring an end to this battle.
Okay, the way forward.
My lord, use this.
Good. That ought to put them on the defensive for a while.
We have avenged our loss at Hefei. Lived up to our part of the Alliance. It's all going pretty well, I'd say.
Yes. You fought very well. That wasn't half enough for me. Come on. Let's go attack Hefei again, right now.
Really? Do you ever just stop and listen to yourself?
What?
What I'm saying is we've done enough for now. Besides, what's the point in victory if you don't take time to celebrate it?
Well, you make a good point. Okay, then I'll ask our Lord for some of the best wine we have. Of course. You were planning on including me. All right. Then let's head back.